unbelievers and holy fools, with wine and cold food and heather for our bedding, so we slept on the sweet scent of home in the nowhere of the sea. Our anchor was a stone, dropped in bays of silence, where no man aged, and the sun held still in the sky. We found an island of birds, singing the psalms and praising the Lord. We came upon the island of laughter. We met strangers with courtesy when they threw slag at us and offered them our healing arms. One day, there appeared on the horizon a crystal castle floating on the ocean. We sailed towards it and found, carved by the waves and the wind, a passage.